I am live now. Do that and then grab my phone so that way I can pull up my live stream chat.
James, you complaining about your game being weird. Mine's supposed to be locked at 72 and it's running at 60.
Wow.
As soon as I start recording, that's what mine does.
Mine does that exact same stupid bullshit too, so I'm right there with you guys on that one.
Awesome. But hello everybody, and welcome back.
Hello, welcome back everyone. Yes.
So, now we're here with Modified Mondays. We take the same cards that we had on Saturday, which you guys see on the previous live stream. And basically we took, the challenge was, I think, cars that were kind of track or sport born pedigree kind of thing. And we turned them into rally cars, off-road cars.
No, we were going we did rally cars during the race, but this Monday was supposed to be, we had to turn them into drift cars.
Oh, exactly. I just wanted to make sure that people knew, like
a recap.
Yeah. So, Lieutenant chose the Ferrari Dino. I chose some Aston Martin Vantage '90s Mustang look-alike. And then ISO chose this Alfa Romeo with, I believe, are you running the rally motor?
I am running factory motor.
Holy shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, that's fast. All right. So yeah, we pretty much, most of us left, I think, the stock motor in our car. Just did some minor upgrades. We only had 20 grand to upgrade. But today is where we do something completely different. And at the last minute, we decided, you know what? We're going to turn these cars into drift cars, which is going to suck. Because all of these cars kind of suck at drifting.
I will personally say mine does not suck at drifting.
Possibly.
It's not even a possibly.
No, the question of if it doesn't suck at drifting, will you be able to beat me? That is the big question.
That is the big question, and we will have to see what happens.
But I'm more just going to stand here and kind of watch while participating.
I mean, to be fair, who knows? Maybe Lieutenant could blow us both out of the water today.
Yeah, but no, I honestly, there is one thing that I really would like to say. Hey guys, like, this was the first time I actually checked to see where my subscriber count was at, and the last time I had looked at it, I was at 172, and I checked it today, and I've not checked it in about a week and a half, 2 weeks, so I want to say thank you to anybody and everybody that did subscribe to get me up to that 188 point. I want to say thank you to that.
Oh yeah.
And guys, thank you so much for that. Like, it means a lot. Thank you. That's letting me know that, you know, I'm putting out good content and stuff that you guys like to watch, which I really appreciate. That does mean a lot to me. And also, I'm going to stick true to my word. Once you guys get me up to at least 500 subs, I'll start giving away game codes at least once a week, every Thursday. I'll do a pre-live stream where, you know, I pick that winner. And then if you guys can get me up to 3,000 subs by November, I will give away a MSI gaming laptop.
Nice. But so everybody, as usual, with the description, we have the description of our stream schedule. Sorry if we're a little bit inconsistent on some days. We're still kind of working on, you know, the finite details and a few other things. We try to keep to the schedule as much as we can. Also down below, we have all of each other's working links to each other's YouTube channels. There's also the Discord link for ISO's Discord, and I have my TeamSpeak link for my TeamSpeak channel down below. We also have our affiliate links and all that stuff. So make sure you guys check that out.
Yep, we got the G2A links for you guys to get cheaper games, and you really can get a lot of cheaper games down on G2A.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, I will admit, like all of us here, I know some people are like, well, G2A shady and stuff like that. Yeah, but at the same time, at least in my opinion, there's certain companies that have been so shady and treated their customers like crap that I honestly am just not guilty at all spending like a third of the money on a game.
Yeah, like I can legitimately say most of the games that I have for PC, guess what, guys? I have purchased from G2A. Oh, yeah.
It's worth it, especially if you don't have a lot of cash, you know. Poor college kid like me. But
I am so happy I never had to figure out what that feeling felt like.
Yeah.
Thank you, U.S. government.
Yeah, right? But, all right, so do you have any other questions, comments, concerns before we start this shindig?
No.
Oh, I want to say one thing. All right, guys, again, if you can get me to 15 likes on this video, I'll do something for you guys, and then I want you guys to tell me in the comments below what it is you would like me to do if you can get me to 15 likes.
Nice.
I'm still going to say the typical 3,000 subs by December. I'll do the travel shuffle. Kind of hoping I don't reach that number, to be honest. But, you know, if it happens, it happens.
I want to see that live.
Oh, no, dude. When he goes to do the truffle shuffle live, legitimately, I'm going to have beer and popcorn. And I'm just going to sit back, throw my arms up, and just drink it and just, like, eat and just go, like, goddamn right, yes.
Wait, ISO, does this mean in the future we should do a drunk stream eventually?
Oh, dude, I'm
down. Do I do your 1,000 sub 12-hour stream?
I'm down for that. Dude, I am down for a 12-hour drunk stream.
I mean, we won't last 12 hours, but it's worth trying.
Dude, I will totally try it, and I'm pretty sure I could last that 12 hours. I mean, this is why I say that. All right, this is why I say that. Angel will actually clarify this. And Angel, you're in my live stream right now, so you can clarify this. Hop into the other two ones, and you will clarify this. How many hours did we play Saturday while I was drunk? And type that in Lieutenant's and Gibson's chat.
Oh, hey, Angel. What's up, man? I realized he was watch it. But all right, shall we all go modify our cars?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. The trunk stream can be really interesting.
Are you streaming?
Yes.
Well.
And that's a wall.
Oh shit, why was I following you?
You hit a wall too.
I was following you because I'm an idiot.
I did it too, dude.
Oh, this is off to a great.
Oh no, there's a wall. There's a wall.
Jesus Christ. We found the wall via the braille method. Oh, it's there. Apparently.
Hey, it's here. No, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is.
Is anything down there that you ran into a wall?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Brandon. You're watching my stream. What's up, man?
Hi, Brandon.
Brandon, what's up, dude?
But Brandon's like one of my best friends that like lives down the road and I hang out all the time. And I don't think I've ever actually had him comment on one of my streams before. And considering, I don't think he's really into Forza.
Hey, so, can I change my drive, like my power back to stock to rear-wheel drive?
Yeah.
My God.
Dude, you gotta make it a drift car, so you have to be rear-wheel drive.
Well, yeah. Jesus Christ, Angel. Yeah, that's a little bit of time. God damn. Oh god, this thing, guys, I think I'm gonna go like balls to the wall. Because if that's.
I think I'm gonna have to do that.
I think I'm gonna go like truly balls to the wall. Although I might keep the rally tires. I was doing well with it. I wanna change my. Oh god, that's such a stupid looking rim. I don't know if I like rims that fit this Aston.
Well, dude, boys, everybody in my stream, I want to honestly admit, I will be showing you guys what I have done to the car because I already, following what me and Gibson had talked about, he gave me the go ahead to, you know, work on it a little bit. So I'm just going to show you guys what I did and then I'm going to show you guys a tune since my car is already built. So you guys can see factory motor.
I'll be honest with you guys, this thing looks sexy dropped.
I rear wheel drive swapped it.
I thought I had you,
And then that was the kit. This is the kit that I put on it body wise.
What's up, Ari?
Yeah, we're not going for a specific
class,
right?
Wait, Jesus Christ, are the both of you watching? You guys like tag team on my stream now?
I've got street tires on it, street compound.
Oh. This thing looks so sexy. Like, I don't care what anybody says. I still think this is one of the best Aston Martins they've ever made. That just looks so cool.
But yeah, oh, my God, dude. I just got sent a text message of food. And if anybody knows me, food is the weight of my heart. And, oh, my God, this looks fucking amazing.
It's like, how do I want to tune this thing? I don't think I'm gonna need to do a lot, but no. Basically, this paint job is actually like a classic British racing green kind of paint job, and so that's kind of how I wanted to go with it. Because this is a classic. It's like a classic British car, so you know, I'm gonna go with proper British colors because that's how you're supposed to do it.
I'm a Ferrari.
You're a Ferrari.
I'm a Ferrari.
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 There's a comedian that does a really funny skit. I think it's like John Panette. Who does a wicked funny skit about, like, people from, like, Japan trying to say, like, Free Willy or something like that. But they don't know how to say R, so it's like Ferrari.
Ferrari.
But I said, like, Ferrari. Oh? Ari, what's up? A Steam present. Yo, Nugs, you're back. By the way, oh crap, Nugs, I gotta make you a mod. Hold on a second. Dude.
Hey, I wanna ask you a question, Gibson, real quick.
Yo, what's up?
Angel's already promised he'll stay up out of the way. He just wants to know if he can join and get some cinematics of us while we're doing our drift competition.
Dude, hell yeah.
All right, yep, yeah. Angel, I'm going to send you I'm sending you an invite right now, dude.
So, Nugs, if I'm correct, you should be a mod. Yep, and there's...
All right, and Nugs...
I'm going to add as a mod.
All right, and Nugs, just really... Hey, Nugs, since I'm live, too, Nugs, just do me a favor. I already told you I would make you a mod as well. Just hop over into my stream so that way I can go ahead and do that.
Oh, I'd love to try out a Dirt Rally. That'd be fun.
Oh, dude, Dirt Rally is badass.
Do you have it?
I do.
Ooh, I have it. Do I detect some future Dirt Rally streams then?
Oh, yes. You detect some ass whooping in that game.
I don't know. I'd say bring it on.
Oh, dude, I will totally bring it.
I like competition.
I will totally bring it.
Brandon and Ari can attest. I'm not bad at that at all.
Oh, no, dude, I will totally bring it. And guess what? I just went from 188 to 189.
What?
Subscribers.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. That's so, Nugs, real quick, hop in my live stream chat so that way I can add you real quick. All right, bro?
Well, Brandon, I will agree. Dirt 3 is fun. I do enjoy Dirt 3. But I think the problem is once you learn all the maps, because there's not that many courses in Dirt 3.
Alright, Nugs, you are now a moderator in my stream, bro.
Because Nugs has been like... If I could give out like the most consistent award, that has to go to Nugs. He's been here like almost every stream.
Yeah, no, Nugs is a man. No, Nugs is a little homeboy, and I'll do anything I ever can to help freaking Nugs out because his dad's military and
cool
guy. Nugs is legitimately like Nugs. I hope you're listening, bro. Nugs, you're like the little brother I always wanted that I never got, dude. You really are.
So I'm not sure how this is gonna work, but I think.
And honestly, this is the one thing that I think we need to actually do more than anything, because we are going to be drifting. We need to get rid of traffic.
I mean, I'm okay with whatever.
I have one course that I want to do for a drift, and that course we need to get rid of traffic, and I can tell you how to get rid of traffic.
All right.
Yes, your pre-flight pick 69. What's up? Welcome to the stream.
All right, guys. I think this thing will drift.
And
I'm just gonna change my tire pressure and I'll be all set.
And if you want, we can do that course I want to do that with first. So
yeah, good point. I'm looking at the chat. There's just a slight delay from what I say.
Yo, Nugs, man, not a problem, dude. Just do not abuse that privilege, because if you do, I will take it away.
The pre-flight, how you been?
But I don't think you'll abuse it, Nugs.
I wonder, can I jump the plane, Greg? Wait, can you jump the planes on the drag strip?
Okay, nobody join this race.
Okay.
Affirmative, good sir.
Oh, pre-flight, I'll check it out after the stream. I'll check out a couple of your videos. You make some Forza Horizon. So.
Who is
it? Well, that was pathetic.
One guy in my stream.
Give me a name here, man. I'll come check him out, too.
Pre-flight pick 69. I'll link it after the stream.
All right.
Wait a minute.
There we go. I think skinnies was the way to go.
Well, I think this is fast enough for drifting.
I probably should have swapped motors.
I know what I'm going to do.
Are you guys using stock motors?
No.
I am. Yeah, I believe so.
I believe you can only stick out of the stock motor like the rally motor in it, so.
Stock or rally? What if I don't have a rally?
I'm talking about like ISOs.
Oh.
See, I am most definitely, as people can see, not using the stock motor.
I'm a switch motors thing, because this thing does not have enough power.
Alright, so, Lieutenant, I'm gonna... Lieutenant or Gibson, who is not in the Horizon Festival right now?
I'm just driving around.
Alright, so I'm gonna pass it to you then, and then this is what you need to do, okay?
Okie dokie.
You need to set up a anything goes race, and then have nobody join it, and all the AI traffic will go away.
Does it matter where?
It does not matter where. As long as it is a anything goes race and nobody joins it, your AI traffic, any traffic car will go. Yeah, any traffic car will go bye-bye.
Nice, okay. And Greg, I don't think I can get an angle with the ramps to jump over the aircraft, unfortunately. Well, do I have a gear?
All right, pre-flight, yeah, I'll check them out anyway. Definitely through them and...
So...
Yo, Buck, bro, what's up, dude?
What was the other condition? Anything goes and what?
Alright, yeah, no, Angel, I can throw my game chat on, too, so that way you can hear me. You guys got me muted, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably not, but I'll fix it.
So, ISO, was the condition anything goes and what else?
Anything goes and that's it. Nobody, okay. That's in the game needs to join it. Alright, Angel, I turned my game chat on, hey, so you got me now?
You know.
Alright, you can hear me now?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, no, dude, we're not in Discord, we're actually in TeamSpeak, so it's about the only way I'm going to be able to talk to you.
Okay.
But no, you need to catch some recordings of us while we're drifting, and then just upload them and I'll grab them from you.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
So we're gonna use you for cinematics on this, okay? You good with that?
Okay. Yeah, cool.
How long does it take to start the event? Nobody joins.
Okay, Nugs, what was the apostrophe like thing, dude? Alright, Nugs, if you wanna see what commands you have at your disposal with being a moderator. You need to type in !! commands, and that'll show you every command that you have access to in my stream.
So, ISO, is the race supposed to fail out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Oh, wow. That does work pretty well.
Wait, so I just go to any race?
Yeah, just pick any race as long as it's in anything goes, and if nobody joins, all AI traffic will go away. You guys didn't know that?
I've never actually done it. Oh,
I never really needed it. Oh my god, okay.
Make me leader.
It's awesome, isn't it?
This Aston Martin, it's not fast at all. It's okay.
But does it slide? But does it slide?
Drift Nation, I don't have the 918. I've been trying to get one off the...
He's in some trouble. That man's in some trouble.
I believe I go to you and go to make session leader?
Yep. Yeah, but Drift Nation, I've been trying to get the 918, but it's just been too expensive for now. They've been ending at like 6 million.
Yeah, I got you, dude.
Can I fast travel, or do I have to drive?
He's in trouble.
Yeah, no, dude. So how this works is you can fast travel, you can exchange cars through having them delivered, but as soon as you go into the Horizon Festival, this glitch goes away.
Okay. So basically, guys, I'm going to do a couple runs, practice runs drifting this beast. See if I have to add or subtract any traction.
But Angel, all I'm going to say is it's good.
Yeah.
It's good. And we're going to leave it at that and not say anything else, but it's good.
Drift Nation, I got the other Porsches, like the GT3, GT4.
Yo, dude, that white freaking Impala is sexy.
Oh, you sold your Veneno to get it?
It's not an Impala.
Rough.
Dude, that looked like the Chevy Impala. Like, what is that?
It's a Super Sport.
Ah.
It's like the one that I have, but mine's a Malibu Super Sport.
Okay.
Let's see.
Are we meeting in servers, or are we going down south?
All right, so Nugs, once you type that in, just hit that link, and it'll pull you to the page that'll show you every command that you have available for my channel.
God, this thing's going to be tough to do. But it'll be worth it.
What's up, Statics? Thank you for subbing. Welcome to the channel and everything. If you have any questions or whatever, just ask. I'm more than happy to answer anything you got. We've got all our information down below. Twitters, we got our affiliate link for G2A.
Discord and TeamSpeak.
Discord. Yep, Discord and TeamSpeak. So if you guys have any questions, just let me know. I'll be glad to answer. You still don't have enough drift? Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I've been trying to get one. I like the 918, but they've been just going for too high. There's a couple where I try to start really low, where they just take off when it's close.
I wonder if you two are going to be able to beat me, is my big question.
Dude, I think after I did the engine swap, I think I might have a chance, because now I can break loose everywhere.
Well, I'm still doing the rally tires, because I feel like since this was a rally car challenge, I'm going to stick with it, and that's my own personal thing. And even with the rally tires,
that thing looks so weird, it's like a little box drifting.
No, by the way, I don't know if my Nightbot thing is working. I don't know. I gotta check that. I really have no idea how to use Nightbot or any of that kind of stuff. So.
Well, I can help you with that, dude.
Yeah, we can do that later. So sorry, guys, if there's any problems with the stream, any other issues with that kind of stuff.
Guys, Drift Nation sold his Vito, and he has 7 million, and he still hasn't gotten 918.
For 7 million?
Tell them to go for the 959, they're way faster. Christ,
why are they going for so expensive?
Go for a 5. Alright, I was just told to tell you go for a 959, they're way faster.
I think he has one.
I have one. Drift, that's one thing I would look at. The 959, if you put the V8 hybrid, it's really quick. I just bought one. I bought it for $645. And honestly, it is quick.
Get sideways.
Alright, yeah, I'm cool, Statics. Just check down below if you got any questions. If you don't know what G2A is, it is a just a place to get free sites, and it seems sketchy, but we've used it before. And it's a really solid place.
And I will honestly say, all my PC games, that's where I have bought them from.
Alright, guys, I have a contender. So, if anybody just saw that in the stream, I'm golden. I mean, she's a handful, but...
I don't know, man. I think I might have a chance.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Ah, you good, dude?
All right, I'm down for this.
All right, so I don't know if you guys know this course or not. So both of you guys converge on me. And then I'm going to show you guys the course. And just turn your in-game mics on so that way Angel can hear you guys too. So besides him doing like cinematics, we're going to use him as a judge.
All right, cool. So
are you guys down for that?
Right. So I got to turn my...
Yeah, just turn in-game mics on so that way you guys can communicate with him.
Angel, you can hear me, right?
I can hear you.
Okay, cool.
Alright, and then AC, let me know when you and Angel can communicate together too.
Andrew, you got me?
Yeah, I got you.
Now I gotta meet you, James. Awesome.
Alright, so you guys come to me, and then I do not know if you guys know this course or not, but I'm going to show you my pick for a drift course. And then we'll use Angel as a judge, if you guys are cool with that.
I'm down with that.
Alright, so this is going to be the course.
Let me get there.
Ooh, don't do it too much, James. There we go. Ooh, I didn't expect you to do that turn.
Yo, Ace, what car is that?
You know?
It's an Aston Martin V8 Vantage.
Oh.
The expensive
car.
Man's Mustang.
All right, so that's the course. Can you guys remember that?
Holy crap, okay. Guys! I'm at six people watching so far. Just blew up. I looked away at two, now it's at six.
So I'll give it a couple practice runs. All
right, well, no, you're good with that. But then this is how I say we do it. We each get Angel, since you're judging. You're the judge for this.
Yeah.
How many runs do each of us get through this course?
So, like, attempting just one-on-one or by yourself?
No, we're going to be by ourselves. We're not going tandem. We're just going to be by ourselves. Because keeping with Top Gear tradition, when they go to do an event, like, yeah, they might have three of them, but for a drift event, I say it should be like just you with the course. So that way because for something like that, they're going to follow more safety reasons.
Okay, so, and how many times are they going to go on a check?
We're asking you because...
I haven't watched the show in a while.
Well, no, we're asking you because you're the judge.
I'm saying
two. All right, so two runs?
Yeah.
Are you guys down for that?
All right, cool. I just did a practice run, so I don't know if you have to do a practice run, but...
I know this course, so I don't need a practice run.
I've never done it, but I just did it from memory, and I'm pretty comfortable with it. Marshall, what's up, man?
I don't need a practice run on this one.
Dude, my stream is solid right now, bro.
Your stream's lit.
Oh, yeah, it's six people. I'm excited.
Hell yeah, dude. Hey, yo, no, Buckmaster, dude, that's actually a good idea. We might actually be able to do that for an actual Top Gear stream. That'd actually be kind of fun. A police interceptor challenge on Top Gear, that would actually be kind of fun. That would be really fun, because I already know what I'm going to
do
on that.
Saturday.
Ooh.
That's police cars.
Ooh. I would actually be down for that.
All right, so I'm gonna watch ISO and drone then. I don't know who's going first, but I parked my car out of the way.
I'll go first if you guys want.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll follow in cinematic mode on the live stream.
I guess let me just tell what's your name to record this shit after you're done.
I'll be right back real quick, guys. Excuse me.
You ready? That's a yes, so go ahead, go.
Ooh. I was shooting out
that first turn. That first turn was a fella took the life.
Oh, what? There we go. Yep. Carry it. Come on, carry it. There we go. Carry it. Keep carrying it.
You should have really got some practice runs with this car, ISO.
I don't need it. I don't need it, though. Dude, I got this. I got two runs I can do, so that's all I care about.
All right, how do you guys want to do them? Both at once, or do you guys want just, Iso to go, and then the other two to go, and then you have your second chance, or you guys just want to just knock them out?
No, we're gonna. I say we go like I'll do one, then each of them do one, and then we just start it again over.
Okay.
So like we'll do like two rounds, round one, and then one to round two, and a third is a tie.
Yeah.
Do a third round.
Yeah.
All right. I can go next.
All right. Let me park and get into drone mode so I can get some also get some cinematics going.
Yep, I'm in drone mode too.
Alright, I am in drone mode.
I'm already looking at you from the front. No homo.
Hey, whatever you're into, man. I got no shame.
Alright, so in my eyes, whenever you're ready.
Yeah, you
just want me to go? Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah,
myself, he's already better than you at your own little course.
I know, right?
It was the practice round.
Oh, just wait for my second run. Just wait for my second run.
I hope so. I want to see you crush me, because I've won, like, every drift event by a solid mile.
And then, so, you say you're a pretty good drifter, right?
I'm pretty solid, although now I'm out of my groove. Smooth, James. I'd open my fucking mouth.
Oh, no.
I would like to challenge you.
Oh, no. Just wait for a second. Just wait for my second round. That's all I'm going to say. That is all I am going to say.
All right, now, little Ferrari.
That was
like
a C-minus for me.
Hey. I'm a little bit powerful, okay?
Okay. But I'd like to test you. In your car, Gibson.
Alright, so Nugs, your commands don't show when you go to hit that. That's kind of weird, dude, because everybody else, like, I know everybody has access to my Nightbot commands, so I'm kind of wondering why it's not showing you that list of commands.
Maybe we got some stuff to work on.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can go, Lieutenant.
That motor sounds dirty.
You'd think it sounds like a rotary.
Well, kind of.
And early spin out? No?
Thanks. Barely recovered that.
And another one. Bites the dust.
I keep trying to this guy gets some side points. I just
are your front wheels
thing.
Cambered?
It really does not seem
does
like
help.
It at all.
I meant like,
bro,
you
need to camber your front wheels. On my screen, because I have cars, he's hitting every car on the road possible.
I do a little circle.
How many cars did I hit?
Like, you hit like 4 or 5. Gibson hit at least almost all of them. He missed like 2 or 3 of them. Lieutenant, you're hitting every car possible. I know you can't see him, but you're going right to him.
I'm gonna sit here and just rest my tires for a second. Okay, now it's time to go.
Yeah, Greg has gold now.
Cam does?
Yeah.
What in the
back on,
wait in our thing? Or is he back on Xbox Live?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Monty's back.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god, dude. No. Literally, Gibson. We have to get Monty up into some of our freaking streams, like in some of our challenges, if not local records. Fucking, I
love
Monty.
Dude, my tires
Monty.
Are at 60%.
Monty's a cool guy.
Yeah, my tires are at 60%.
Monty, if you're in here, bro,
right,
I love you.
Alright, so I'm pretty sure you're up, Iso.
Alright, but
on, hold on, don't do it yet.
We're missing our judge. We're missing our judge. We need our judge.
Yeah, hold on. Hold on.
Hey, do you mind if I refresh my tires? Or no?
I don't.
Yeah, you should probably should.
Yeah, dude, you're
good. Like sitting on one side.
We don't need you to be spinning any more than you are, good sir. You're already like all over the place.
Wow,
hit every car possible.
Yeah, I'm actually getting quite a few. I was at 6, dropped down to 2, and I'm back at 4.
Nice. I've been hovering around like 3 to 4 today. I guess it is like a slow day for me.
Dude, I've been all over the place.
I'm gonna twitch this.
Do it up.
I've been hovering between.
Oh, dude, then we can get Monty in on Thursday.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and by the way, for everyone on my stream, Thursdays we do the community cruise and stuff. So everyone that's in here that's got Xbox One or PC or whatever and can play this game, you can join. Just send us a friend request. Mine, you can see in the top right hand corner, just like is in YouTube. You send me a friend request or ACPC, also known as the Gibson owner, or isogonleigon.
No, Marshall's like a friend of mine, so I always know he's kidding. Marshall can say pretty much whatever in chat.
Alright, just let me know when I can go.
I'm waiting on Angel.
I know, my broadcast took a really long time to fucking upload.
Sometimes it does with Twitch.
But I wonder who else here in my stream.
Yo,
say hello.
Buck, dude, man, some Popeye's chicken sounds amazing, and I think I'm gonna have to go get me some.
No problem, Max.
Yeah, everyone in Lieutenant's stream, come say hello.
Ooh.
I see that you're here.
Alright, oh Iso, you can go ahead.
Hey, Stan, what's up, man? What's up, man? That's what stream gets on.
Yeah, clutch kick it.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Fuck, I gotta find him.
Great.
Where'd he go? Are you good, serious?
That is three cars you hit already, Iso.
Huh?
That's three cars you already hit. Oh, you just like threaded the needle between a big ass van and a little Fiat.
Hey, awesome, Stat. Thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate it. I think I'm averaging about two.
What's up, Genetic Crazy?
To three per stream. So, we're getting that, guys. We're getting that. I actually have. If I have enough subs, I actually have a couple spare game codes on that, so I could do like a small giveaway. Depending on what happens.
Alright, so there's my run.
That was a.
That B was
plus
my.
And all.
That was my second run, so Gibson, you are up next.
Here's
that
my
was my second
run.
Run.
Better than my first run.
Sadix, what do you mean by Sawyer C1B86? Is that your Xbox name or something?
Personally, if you're going to ask me, I think that run was better than your first run because I didn't spin out one time that run.
All right,
let me go to drone mode and I'm going to follow. But we got to remember, Angel is our judge on this.
Yeah, it's all up to him. That's why I was asking him. It's totally his call.
Yo, Statix, man, thank you for subbing to all of us, man. I really appreciate it. And I know the rest of I know me, Gibson, and Lieutenant, all three of us appreciate that, man. Thank you so much.
Oh, Statix, share the love with you all guys.
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice. I'm at 40 subscribers. I just gained 2 today.
Solid. Right now, whenever you guys want me to go.
You're good, in my opinion.
Go.
Little wide on that, little sharp on that one.
I kind of think I held a little more angle.
Ooh, I almost lost that one. Man, I'm really out of my groove right now.
Ooh. What do you mean by it's a call code? Dedix?
Come on, Gibson. You gotta give peace to these cars out here, bro.
Oh, now there's gonna be a lot of weight on my shoulders to see if I can tough all y'all. Ooh.
Well, ever since Gibson's now done,
All right, so no, we have one other person to go. We have one other person to go before you say anything. We got to get Lieutenant to do his next run. No, second round was awesome. What do you mean on that one? Elaborate a little more in the chat for me, bro.
Oh, police call code. What's that mean? Like, what does that mean as a police call? All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, you can go.
Gibson, you ready to get a cinematic on the Lieutenant?
Oh, yeah, I'm already on it.
All right.
Oh, can I save it? Yeah.
Ooh, if you could have carried that, that would have been pretty.
Too much throttle.
He almost did, but...
He carried it into a wall. And spin.
Too much brake, too much throttle.
I sometimes change my brake bias to my rear wheels when I drift in certain cars. But forces it out even when I brake. I can recover. I didn't do it with this one though. I should. Oh, nice, Static. You are the man, good sir.
All right.
So we have to go to our judge for first competition for drifting.
Yep.
Your first round, all of them. We're all shit out of a crackhead's ass.
Aw, thanks for the confidence boost.
Okay. Lieutenant didn't hit as many cars as he did in the second round. Props to that. Like half a point. It's basically between ISO and Gibson now.
Aww.
Because, yeah, that car. It spins out too much.
All right, so from
way
what I'm
too much.
So what I'm hearing, Gibson, me and you were at a tie at the end of the first event. So
yep.
I picked the first.
Think we're both tied.
Yeah, you guys are both even. You guys both didn't spin out. Well, I think Gibson did one time. I don't remember. I just remember fucking Lieutenant spinning out. Multiple times and hit every.
Alright, so with that being said, so road. Gibson, this was my drift track. This was the first drift track that we did. I know we're doing three tracks, so second drift track is up to you to pick.
Okay.
So, guys, Statics has all three of our streams open, but he has two.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, that's what he was saying to me, dude. Static, man, I give you freaking boss mode for doing that, dude. That's pretty boss right there. That's pretty awesome, bro.
Thanks to you.
I will show you.
I will show you the world.
I'm down at my home track for you guys.
And then at the
where.
End of this, guys, at the end of this contest, I will like to challenge Gibson into a drift challenge.
Alright, you're down at your home track. Where are you at? Ooh, wait. Oh, I know where you're at.
I'm at the rainforest one.
Damn you.
Oh, no, generic, yeah.
Damn you.
Thursdays, we do an open... Yeah, I said do. We do have a open lobby for people to come in. So if you want, just add me as a friend on Xbox. I'll add you back. And then if you jump on the stream on Thursday, just post a little message on it, and I'll invite you to the game. And you can join it on the stream and stuff. We want to
first
keep the community
serve.
Strong. Yep. So if it fills up really quick, sorry about that, but that's just gonna how it's going to be how it's gonna be for now until we get a lot more people.
Lieutenant, you gonna meet us down here?
Yes, until we get a lot more people and...
Nah, Buck, dude, you're good, man. Don't worry about it, bro. Let me know if your PC runs it. Let me know, and then I'll just give you... if your PC will run it, dude, I'll just give you the game. All right, dude?
Yo, Gibson, would you like to show me this track that you're about to do?
Follow me.
Yep, I got you, dude. I'm right behind you.
Lieutenant, you got here.
Let me turn the bug around, okay. I'm right here.
All
right.
Is this the right side? Oh, no, this is not the right. Oh, yeah. Is it? No, I don't think it is. Let me double check. I think this one might be.
Holy hell.
Yeah, this one is.
I hit like 2 cars.
I didn't hit any cars.
Did you have no traffic?
Okay, Gibson, where the... Oh, Gibson's still in front of us. Oh, I just hit a tree. I think I know the track he's doing, actually.
I just did a new personal best on one of those spots in this thing. So.
He is doing the track.
He is doing the one that we, that me and you know, right?
Yeah.
And then back to you. This is my favorite track.
Dude, I cannot drift in my car no more.
This is a really long track. Holy crap.
Yep, but it's one to test you. You got a lot of elevation changes, so you got to be on and off that throttle and using that brake. This is actually the one that I'm going to be trying to teach Tomahawk how to drift with. I think this track is probably the best one to introduce people.
Honestly, it is, because it's got a lot of different changes, and if you can drift this track, you can drift anywhere in the freaking game, in my opinion.
Oh, yeah.
All right, who wants to go first?
I don't care if you guys want me to go first or not. I don't give a shit.
All right, so Nugs wants me to tell you all bye.
All right, later,
oh,
Nugs.
Oh, Nugs is going?
Yeah, he said, all right, I'm going to go tell everyone I said bye. All right, Nugs, bro. Bye, dude. Have a good one. I know you probably got school in the morning, Nugs. So, but Nugs, love yous. And we'll see you later, right, bro? All
right, so I'll just go first then, probably. You guys are ready.
All right.
Let me get into drone mode. All right, I am good.
I'm trying to do way too much with this. Give me a second here.
And the advantage has been taken. Well, that's a cool... Oh, God, that's a drop that makes your nuts go back in your stomach.
Just a little bit.
Jenica,
this place has a view, though.
No, I'm really fucking off. I did well the first time, not this time.
What'd you say, Lieutenant?
Genetic Horizon, subscribe to everybody. Except for Angel, because... we subscribe to...
You can subscribe to my YouTube channel, I just don't upload. Well, not yet, at least. I'm trying to get to that, okay? I'm trying to get to that.
I finally cleaned it up on my last turn, but... I did terrible that round, oh my lord.
Yeah, just either park next to me or park where you started. Lieutenant ISO, which one? ISO's already ready, so.
Yeah, like I'm terrible. Already staged, so I'll go. Let me know when to go.
Go ahead. Let me tell you this, you went head on with a fucking van. And your little shoebox just killed it.
I should have stowed down for rally over here.
What it looks like.
This is a very... The turns are really long, and I don't know if I can hold my,
I need a little more power to hold it through some of these corners.
Yeah, I can tell.
Genetic, are you?
Yeah, I need at least 150 more, 200 more horsepower.
Do you have your rear tire pressure all the way up?
This car is not meant for long sweeping style. This is meant for more close quarter style drifting.
Then put your tire pressure all the way up. That might help you a little bit. Give you less grip. That could be just enough.
Were you at Genetic Horizon? Are you asking about Angel's YouTube channel?
Alright, there was my run. That was garbage. Oh, ooh, I just got a subscriber. I just heard the freaking notification come across.
Nice.
Yeah, I heard and I'm looking at my chat to see if it my live stream to see if it actually does the pop up like I programmed it to do.
Angel, what's your YouTube channel?
Angel Othon.
So the same thing as it is in the game, without or with the numbers.
Without the 61.
All right. So yeah, Janet, if you're asking about Angels, it's just Angel Othon, no number, just like it is in the game.
Dude, Static, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm answering somebody's text messages that just sent me.
All right, coolio.
So I'm not getting cinematics on this one.
All right, I got it covered. I'm so pissed my first round was such shit. Ugh.
Alright, so anybody in my stream, if you see me put a cell phone up to my ear, I'm just trying to help somebody out, so give me a quick second, I'll be right back.
Oh,
my front tires grabbed the dirt.
Yup, that'll do it.
Bro, I'm still somewhat used to holding the 360 controller. So weird. Like these last couple of days, or not last couple of days, but these last couple of hours, I've been playing the 360 again.
Oh, nice.
And the controller is so much different from this. It like made me forget what it, like Xbox 360 controller even looked like.
I'm playing on like, the 360 I like controller.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I love the 360 controller.
Dude, I love the one controller. It, like, fits my hands so perfectly.
Yeah, right, quite a little bit.
Besides the spin-out.
Now, Floyd, just to let you know, these are cars that are not designed at all for drifting. We just had to make them try and drift due to the challenge. Because we're using the cars from Saturday. Let me just add a little bit more. Let me go to like 1 degree in the front and like 5 in the rear. I diff locked, yeah, okay.
I took it way too hot on that turn.
Oh, you're doing around?
Yeah, just do what I can do.
So do you think, negative 2.5 in the front is too much?
Eh, I don't know. It really depends on the car. I've honestly, as I've always learned how to drift without even bothering with the camber.
Yeah, that's
and right. I have some that work pretty well. Like, I have my 350Z that's really quite good. So, it all depends on your style. I mean, technically, you need the camber to get, like, an extra few degrees of turn and still maintain control.
Yeah.
If you want to really keep it wide. But you can manage without it.
Dude, I just gained another subscriber. I'm at 41 now.
Hell yeah.
Thank you guys for subscribing.
I need to get a different car out because I haven't driven this car in so long. I am a little hurt, a little salty.
I am ready whenever you guys are in a...
I'm ready. Waiting on Angel.
Yeah, I'm in drone mode already.
Alright, how many runs are we doing at this track?
Two.
Do we want to do two the other one?
We can.
Ooh. A little wide there, James.
I know. I had a bit of a micro stutter on my end.
Oh, and also, Lieutenant, so apparently the person I was just talking to says your car looks pink.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What, on my stream or just in general?
Just in general.
Is it Adam?
No.
Okay, I was about to say, it is colorblind ass.
Because I'm pretty sure, last I remember, it was hot red. I could be looking at it. Looking
Heck
at
yeah,
it
hey, Statics, man, thank you, dude. I appreciate it, bro.
Dude, Statics is the MVP of the stream.
Yeah, he's the MVP of the night.
Yeah, Statics, you are MVP of the night, bro. You are MVP across all three of our streams. You are MVP for the night.
I think that's the first time we've actually had someone on all three streams. Just commenting on all of them.
I agree with you.
Alright, the start was a little bit rough this time through. But I think...
Dude, I liked that what you just did. That was pretty sexy looking.
But after I got through the first one going a little wide, because I had like this little micro stutter, after that I think I was pretty much fine.
Yeah.
Right,
I was able to recover that one oversteer part.
Alright, so even though I'm underpowered, I am going to get ready for my run.
Did you bump up the rear tire pressure?
I did.
Alright, that should help you out a bit.
I can see where they get that my car is pink with the light.
No, it's really light out, yeah. Like basically after it's encoded and all that shit, it's going to show up a little bit.
Clutch you can get more.
Dude, I am clutch kicking like a mother right now.
That Alfa Romeo is becoming half drift car, half rally car. What's a fun challenge on this one, guys, is to drive this track in reverse because you go up that slope and everybody loses traction at the top and spins out.
Oh, you almost out of there, I see.
On my screen, because he hit a car, he held it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This is either gonna make it or make me or break me. Pretty interesting.
I just don't have the power for this track.
Yeah, I guess you really don't. I thought you would.
Nah, dude, I don't have the power for this track.
So let me do it in my car. That was not the car I'm in, but as Lieutenant goes, I want to do an ISO real quick. But Lieutenant, you ready?
Yep. Yo, Angel, we'll do this. We'll do all that stuff after the stream if you're cool with that.
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys ready?
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let me. Yeah, you guys go ahead. I'm gonna go hop in a drone now. That and I really have to pee.
I know the feeling. But.
Which, before we go to our next track, which is a track Lieutenant's picking, I am actually going to have to go pee.
All right, cool.
So anybody in my stream, I apologize, but I got to piss.
I was thinking about it, but then I was like, nah, that's too mainstream.
What'd you say, Andrew?
I said, watch it pick the parking lot.
Yeah, right? I'd be so screwed.
Oh!
Oh, the rain's helping you, I guess.
Kinda. It's still somewhat of a rally car. But, yeah, you're way too overpowered. That, I forgot what car you're in. I'm just calling it a fucking Ford.
He's in a Dino.
It's an Aston. No, I'm in the Aston.
Yeah, the Aston.
Yeah, that Aston Martin. The Aston Martin.
Honestly, I'm going to tell you, I know what track I would like to do next, but I'm going to see if that's what it is before I say it.
How'd you like that? Well, I'd purposely mess up the ending, by the way.
Yeah, we'll go with that. Alright, so, I'm going to go... Alright, so, guys in my stream, I will be right back.
I'm sorry, Statics.
I will be right back, and hey, beautiful. It's welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. By the way, mwah, that one's just for you, girl. And I will be right back because I really gotta pee.
So, Angel, what do you think about this one?
Well,
who won?
As I know the tracks, we're doing it as a, you know, who knows them better. You know this track a lot. ISO was way too underpowered, and Lieutenant, he did pretty good. He did pretty damn good. So.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's still just a confidence booster. You know, this next round it's gonna be a round you're gonna do, but you still might be fucked. Other than that,
so who won?
I'm gonna have to say.
Oh, you're just playing favorites now. Just kidding.
I'm not playing favorites. Matt had Engel at the end.
See, the thing is, I don't really drift all that much. Now I'm gonna like make up a little map.
You want to do this right here? You want me to show you?
I mean, there's quite a few around.
One, real quick. Yeah, about to say, dude, I can show you one right here, and it's it's a really nice one.
Are you doing the other loop that's around here?
Yeah, I was thinking of going this way.
Sorry, chat. Who do you think's gonna win the last round?
All right, so who got that round?
Me.
Alright, you got that round.
Yeah, Gibson did.
Okay, so who's picking the last track?
Lieutenant.
Lieutenant.
Alright, Lieutenant, what track are we doing?
Track. Hold on, if he likes this track, he'll pick the one that's right.
But I think we're doing the other loop,
ISO. You can either turn right or keep going straight. Okay, right?
Alrighty.
Into this little drift zone?
Oh, yep, so they're doing this loop, okay.
I'm not even in my map to see where you guys are at yet.
ISO, I'll show you it. ISO, just turn left.
Just follow me.
Hey, dickhead. Hold on, ISO, don't go yet, but...
Alright, I'm right here. Somebody want to show me this track?
We should probably do a pace lap like we did with mine.
Somebody want to show me the track?
Everybody knows. Huh? On Lieutenant and Angel.
Alright, and now, and I have a an idea for the very last thing we should do for this stream.
Cool. Well, somebody start the pace line. Come on.
But it involves everybody using my car.
Okay, I'm down. It's gonna be difficult, but... Whoa! Too much throttle!
But it's not the car that I'm in.
Okay. Way too much throttle there, Gibson.
But yeah, ISO, what gear do you drift in?
Third. Okay, Angel, why are you like... Why were you just like halfly flying through the air?
I could not tell you.
Connectile dysfunction?
Like, whoa, you're seeing that too?
Yeah.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I'm over here.
Dude, like, you are, like, legitimately, like, vanishing, disappearing, going, like,
coming. Warp drive intermittently.
Yeah.
Essentially what's happening.
Sorry, I was going full speed in the drift zone. I would like to apologize for that real quick.
Oh, you good? Alright.
Trying to get all the points.
I will go... Whenever I am told to go. But I am going to move where I'm at. Gibson, I say we let you go first. Since you won last round, you can go first.
Hell yeah. I'm going to know when you guys are ready.
All right, let me get in drone mode. All right, I am ready.
I'm looking right into your tailpipe.
Actually, anybody watching the stream, I'm actually going to turn up the music here.
Looking into your exhaust. Let's do this. Just hit a little Fiat, okay?
Got the rain.
Nice carry.
Who's at a Mexican restaurant? I'm saying that because I'm pretty sure ISO's at Starbucks, but it sounds like he's fucking out of Filiberto's with that music in the background.
Dude, the music they got going on actually reminds me of Filiberto's, and honestly, I think that's where I'm going to go for dinner if I can find one. Because honestly, carne asada fries and a surf and turf burrito sounds freaking amazing right now.
Hey there, Luke. What's up, Matt? No, I didn't see your steering wheel on Discord.
Statics, do me a favor. How is my stream laggy? What is it? Is it the audio or the actual video itself? What is it that's actually kind of laggy so that way I know?
Anybody that's curious on, the music I was just playing, that's some of my stuff. So generally in these live streams, we're playing some of my stuff in the background.
Yes, beautiful. Yeah. Men are asking for directions. Yes, we are asking for directions.
Yes, but only with other guys that we know, that are friends. And it's something in a game that doesn't exist. We never do it exactly.
The one that's saying that, she is...
an exception.
Well, no, the one that's saying that, she is actually allowed to say that.
Oh, and Statics, TeamSpeak is just a voice communications application that we use for just about every game, because it's not in a game, so that's how we talk.
Hey, Lieutenant, are you going to go, or am I going? Who's going? Me or you?
You're going.
Huh?
I thought you were going.
Oh, okay, fine, I'll go. I'm going.
Oh, that spin.
Adrian, what's up, man? How you doing? I'm pretty happy with my first run. I think that was a pretty solid run.
Oh. Ice was in the bushes. Rip ISO. Rip ISO.
ISO has changed professions and wants to become a lawnmower.
Yum, 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 yum.
He's practicing to be a master.
But I think I did make up with... I made up for my spin out with that last drift I just did around that corner.
ISO, do you have traction control on?
Nah, dude, my run with all that, I run with that stuff off, like, literally, this car does not have enough power for me.
Oh, in the link status, it's just the ideas to the TeamSpeak.
That's what we're doing, is if everybody remembers the stream on Saturday, we're taking the cars that we had on Saturday, and, we made drift cars out of them, and... Luke, we did an open lobby last Thursday, and we're doing it on this Thursday. If everybody really, if basically if we ever get a full lobby on Thursday, we might consider doing another open lobby night on a different time of the week. But I like how you jump, by the way. Just scraping my nose.
I honestly do not think I could ever recreate that.
No. I think you should. I honestly, even though you're in my competition, you should get style points for that. That was solid. But alright.
Video? Alright. Yeah, hey, yo, Sweets, can you do me a favor? Skrillex said it was kind of laggy. Sweets, can you do me a favor and let me know if it's the video that's laggy or if it's the audio that's laggy? Pretty please, and then I will call you when I am done streaming, I promise. And you guys better shut up because I do not even want to hear anything coming out of your guys' mouth with what I just said.
I really don't give a shit. So,
I really wasn't even paying attention.
The audio. Okay. So Skrillex just saying the audio is like...
Yep, Adrian.
You know what, Angel? You know what? I'm going to do something. I don't care where I'm at all. Yep, I got nipples. Here you go, right here.
I'm not even watching your stream. I'm watching him drift.
You might want to turn the stream on because I just
have no nipples.
Because I just pulled the nipple out.
I'm not looking.
That's not what I would have expected out of you. Okay. I was expecting you to go to the drunk stream, but okay, sober. All right, now we know where your goalpost is.
Yo, I have a question. How many runs did we do?
That would have been...
This is your first run.
First run.
This is first runs.
Really?
Luke,
yeah. Why is it so long?
I think because we're just having fun with it, honestly.
Exactly.
Alright, let's get this on the road. Let's get this on the road. Your turn, right. Mustang.
It's an Aston Martin, oh my god.
It's a fucking Mustang, okay?
If anybody played the game Flat Out 2, it's like one of the cars that's in that.
I played the game Flat Out 2.
I still play it.
I'm just gonna
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Night, bud.
Jesus Christ, what are you goddamn Jeremy Clarkson? Always hitting my goddamn car.
Oh, yeah, dude. You know how it goes. I just want to be close to you.
Hold me closer, Tony Danza.
Oh, Static was timed out for my stream. Oh, fucking Nightbot.
Whoa, that was a little bit rough.
How do you take Nightbot out?
You have to de-partner Nightbot from your channel.
And that's it?
Yep.
Cause like, I just feel bad for the people on my stream now.
What? Nightbot put somebody in a timeout in his stream.
Yeah. Why? He put Static out. I'm sorry, Static.
Yeah, some of us are still getting used to the whole, like, Nightbot thing.
I'm not getting used to it. I just have my Nightbot set up a particular way, and that is because my Nightbot is set up for my Twitch streams, and I really kind of don't want to have to do the changes between the two. So I'm not going to apologize. If you piss Nightbot off, he's going to time me out, put you in timeout, and then you can come back. So other than that, I don't know what to tell you.
Apparently,
Lieutenant
Schmidt has a hard-on for your Mustang in real life.
Who does?
Your Mustang looks, sounds, and looks amazing.
Who does?
In real
Who?
Life, by the way.
Who?
Luke Schmidt.
Who's he commenting?
Who's he referring to? Is he referring to
Lieutenants?
Lieutenants.
Oh, he likes
it. All right, ISO's going.
Thanks, Andrew.
Oh, thank you.
My first round, honestly, was better. Andrew. The second one was slightly rough, but.
Dude, I like my first. First round was so
Your first round was pretty damn good. Considering you have like a mid engine, I mean, I know they like to slide, so. Whoa, Isa! Whoa, Nelly! Oh, you must hate the neighbor.
Is it
rally challenge? Rally challenge still?
Dude. I don't know.
I won't even have. No.
Rally challenge, you did. Oh, there you go.
Alright, so, when are you guys gonna end your streams?
After we do whatever the final challenge is. Well, basically, is that all of our second runs?
No, I haven't gone yet.
Lieutenant needs one more. But I have a challenge for you guys.
I say, alright, I say this is the last drift event that we do because, I say final challenge. Personally, I want you guys to run my car in a one lap race.
Okay.
Alright, you can go, Lieutenant.
As long as depending on Lieutenant's run, we'll see if I win the drift championship or not.
Lieutenant, Static wants me to tell you he hates the way you have your Nightbot set up. Static, do me a favor. Let me know how you feel about my Nightbot and the way I have him set up, right?
Basically, what we're doing...
He's fucking gay, bro. He's fucking gay.
Who, my Nightbot?
What we're all doing is we're all helping each other out, get each other set up for live streams and shit. So if there's any problems, let us know. We're going to iron them out.
Yeah, and when it comes to like, and when it comes to the Nightbot setups out of the three of us, I'm definitely the one that is... a lot better at setting that up just because I've used it a lot more.
I'm on PC, Luke, and actually I think myself and Lieutenant is using OBS, Open Broadcast Software, and ISO is using XSplit.
So yeah, actually, hey, who was that you were just talking to in your stream?
Luke.
Luke, do me a favor, check... Luke, do me a favor if you can. Check my stream out, please, and let me know what you think of quality difference between Gibson's and mine, between the two different programs.
Are you doing 1080p 60?
Right now I'm doing 1080p 30.
Okay.
I turned down from going from 60 just because the where I'm at, they didn't have good enough for me to do 60. They didn't have it for me to do 60, but I can at least 30.
So, Angel, what are your thoughts on the whole, on this round, on this final round?
Oh, and Static's a disabled Nightbot permanently, so you should.
All your guys' runs were solid. Lieutenant ISO, your Nightbot is gay as hell, but I gotta give it to Lieutenant because his runs were a lot more solid.
So you think Lieutenant won?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, so we have a three-way tie then. That means we have a three.
Well, no, Gibson actually won one.
No.
Because Gibson actually won one.
And we both got a point the first round.
Yeah, all three of us got half points, so we all have 1 point. So we have a three-way tie.
No, James has two, you have one, I have one.
Because remember, you and I both got a point the first round.
Okay.
And I got a point the second round.
Okay. So you have two, me and Lieutenant have one.
Yep. Yes.
That would be correct, Gibson.
Okay.
So Gibson and all won. But
okay, well, then you know what?
On this round had a better win.
Okay. So I say me personally, I would like to do a one lapper on a Goliath. Yeah. And you guys can say this. It's either run what you brung or we can all use my car.
Okay.
So I'm going to let you guys pick on that. Yeah,
so
Luke.
Sorry, what's the challenge? I'd answer chat.
No, you're good. Yeah, Luke, I'm the one asking you to check and see what you think of my video quality and stream quality. So just let me know what you think. What you think of it. So what I'm asking is, I say one lap Goliath, and we either bring whatever car it is we feel like bringing, or everybody uses my car, so that way it's pretty much like an even playing field.
I mean, I'll use your car. What? Is it A-class? Or what are we doing with class here?
It is an X-class car, but it's rear-wheel drive.
Okay, I'm down.
All right, Lieutenant, can you make me leader real quick?
ISO leader.
If I could join, I'm down.
Yeah, dude, Angel, you're more than welcome to join this race, dude.
I mean, if you win, it doesn't really count for anything, but...
Adrian, actually, something I'm considering doing is we might do an SUV-only round of King. Like SUVs and trucks.
So okay, so after you guys set down your streams, after you guys set down your streams and shit, I would like to propose a challenge for you guys.
Okay. All right, so Luke, so it does actually, it does look really good and static. So my stream does actually look really good for you guys. There's no, like, what I'm asking is, like, is there too many, like, pixelations with it is what I really want to ask.
No errors, no artifacts, no nothing like that.
Yeah, and then also I'm using, like, a, like, green screen style effect, so I'm pretty sure you guys can look at that. You can see it when I actually go to put, like, my face down to read my live stream chat on my phone. Because that's how I'm pulling my live stream chat up. But other than that, it looks good, right?
Hazmat, we do have a couple trucks in the game. I could pull up a few.
If these two fools had Blizzard Mountain, it would be even better.
Well, money.
Do I need to buy it for you?
Well, yeah, money has a situation. Hey, you could buy it for me.
So I have... There's a Ram Runner.
Wait, we're doing sim damage, right?
For this one, if I'm using his vehicle, I don't care if we do or don't.
I am.
I don't care if we just set it on, no damage.
I have it as some damage.
Well, collisions is off, so... Hold on, I gotta double check and see how many lap I picked. I think I picked my one lap blueprint. I am pretty sure I did.
Where do I go to select your car? I am having a hard
time. On the left.
Horizon Rental.
Rent a car.
We're using that one.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Static? What's up, man? Alright, so...
Static, I'm sorry. Hey, we go. Just kidding.
Alright, Luke, alright, that's what I needed to hear, because that's one thing that I'm actually trying to figure out, because I'm using a green screen style program without actually having to have a green screen behind me to get it to work. So, it's something I'm working on.
Adrian, you got it after this. After this, I'll bring out my burnout machine.
Oh yeah, and the ISO.
Yo.
You know that,
42 subs.
That thing it keeps focusing it on your green screen? Like the thing it actually shows in the, I don't know how to say it, but I just know that the thing that it keeps focusing on... Oh, shit. It's really ugly. Like, stupid ugly, dude.
Angel. Jesus Christ. Oh, I brought that one live.
Oh, same. My ass is tired to go. Hello.
Alright guys watching, this is going to be a bit of an intense race, so sorry if I don't look at chat. But this is going to be like a solid 9 minutes of just...
Hey, Savix is back.
Going as fast as I possibly can.
Come back, baby. Give me that butt.
Baby, come back!
Baby, come back to me!
Hey,
Iso, are you still drunk or what's happening? Like,
I missed a checkpoint. And the road disappeared.
It didn't disappear to me though.
Ooh. Jesus Christ, this is Angel, get the fuck back here.
Fuck you.
No.
Oh, you guys get back.
I'm not starting that way.
I don't either, but still, fuck you.
No. That's like the first time the road has disappeared on me in a long time.
Yeah, it disappeared on me.
Angel, goodbye!
You're gonna crash pretty soon.
Nope, no, I'm not. You're gonna be the one that crashes. Alright, I'll smash your catch load him up. I'm playing a dangerous game driving this and also looking at chat.
That's
oh god! Oh!
Appreciate you stopping by.
Intense sex noises.
Oh yeah. Oh Jesus Christ, this thing's all over the place.
This thing's fucking slow.
It's set up for like max downforce pretty much. So it doesn't spin the rear wheels. Which I will admit, this thing is pretty fast on Goliath, but...
I like the grip in the eyes.
Well, you basically never really have to hit the brakes, you just let off the gas, if anything. Seems like with this thing, there's a little bit of lift-off oversteer. So to get into a turn, you lift off a little bit, you turn a little bit extra than you need, and you're fine, you step back on the gas. Now, is this the stock motor in this thing?
Yes, it is.
I don't think you
so
can
this is probably
stuff.
The world's fastest eco boost, though.
You guys are pulling from me. I'm literally the toast. We're all the same.
You're 22,
boat.
David.
Kirsten, how fast are you going?
The 22.
How am I gonna catch you somehow?
The 24. Probably because I'm making little adjustments on the road.
Bro, I was driving with one hand, taking the dead skin off my lip.
And there's no road right where it's important. No, I'm gonna say, oh, no road again. Not road. This is just ridiculous.
At least we don't have like 7 laps.
Fuck that shit.
Oh, that was my ass. Yeah, I gave it way too much.
At low speed, you gotta like barely put in throttle.
Oh, dude, I know. I've driven this car before. Well, his car before, and that turn was pretty much always my weakness.
It's all about that finesse, which I drift this thing around the corner and back on the throttle.
Yeah, boy.
could have
still not far from you.
Oh, I spawned.
I want to try and do a perfect run if I can. This thing's brakes are insane. I've never driven anything with the brakes as good as this thing.
You're welcome. It took me a while to get them that way, too.
It's like, you can brake so late. I'm not used to it.
Nah, dude, it legitimately took me a while to get the brakes set up like that on this car. This is still a tune in progress.
I tried to read chat, and then I ended up in a bunch of trees. Don't try to chat and drive. Not good.
Dude, I'm not even paying attention to my chat right now. I'm paying attention to the road.
I'm gonna have to steal your tune off of this myself.
Because I got some distance to make up from hitting some trees.
Yeah, my steering's all whack now because I hit some trees.
Yeah.
I try to look at chat again. And, Sadix, you're alright, man. Not your fault, my fault. You know how they tell you don't text and drive? This is, like, the same concept.
Yeah.
That I'm, like, driving at, like, 20 miles per hour.
But now he does, like, 30.
Yeah. But I've never driven this fast in real life. Because my car couldn't get that fast.
There's not many people I trust besides myself to be in a car going that fast.
That's I did it with my dad once.
Going 200?
It was fucking, it was amazing. 230, it was amazing.
In what? What car were you in? A rocket?
No, in this Lambo, he went for a test drive in. And in Arizona, once it reaches a certain time, nobody's on this highway next to my house. So it's like, maybe a 2 mile like strip, and me and this motherfucker just gunned it. I was just like, oh yes.
First question, why do you have a Lambo? Second question, why do I let you drive it?
What do you mean?
I mean, I wouldn't trust my kid driving that car.
No, he was driving it. He wouldn't even let me get close to the steering wheel.
Oh, you were in the car when he went that fast.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was awesome. That makes more sense.
I thought you said you were driving, but I was like, holy shit.
No. No, but my friend, my best friend, he works at a dealership, a luxury car dealership, and me and my dad were at the car dealership we got our car from, and we were getting it serviced, and we're like right across the street from the luxury car dealership, so we just said, fuck it, we're gonna go over there and look at some cars.
Plumber's got a phone call.
I think it's Iso.
That's me.
Call it. Hello.
Come on, Iso, pick it up.
Nah, dude, I'm streaming. I'm not picking my phone up.
Dude, it's kind of nice to have the alignment messed up so it turns slightly to the left. I've done some left turns I don't even have to put input.
That's good and bad.
Yeah, but turning right sucks.
Me and Gibson had a pretty good run in the
for the first part time, of yeah.
The, when I spun out, I straight fucked myself. The I'm still like right on your ass.
How many seconds are you behind?
14.
Okay, so I was able to widen that gap, okay. Should have let off. Actually, should I wait for you here at the finish line?
Well, yeah, I still win.
Yeah, line up behind. Line up behind. Right, so I've pretty much won the this challenge. I'll just wait for you guys to pull in behind.
Yeah, so I'm only on running half the turbos.
Let's see, where are they at? Oh my god. Oh, so it's basically we had a battle for first and you guys had a battle for third.
Yep. Oh, my lack.
Gonna be able to pass ISOs.
But I will say I bounced off of about 15 trees. So
I didn't bounce. I nailed him and I was screwed.
Oh no, I bounced.
Playing with rubber cars.
No, he's Woody.
Bumper cars.
His name is Woody.
Actually, we're probably going to just chill out after the storm. Bumhawk, so. I'll close you to the, Alright, I'm going to cross through the line, so I can go take a piss, because oh my god, do I have to go.
Nah, dude, do what you gotta do.
Holy hellfire.
I'm actually probably going to end my stream on this one.
Alright. Yeah, no problem, Static. Yeah, not your fault. I shouldn't text and drive. You know, it's a bad habit to start. And
I know, it is a pretty car, but yeah, George, I'm playing on PC. I'm on a MSI GS63 Stealth Pro laptop is what I'm playing on and what I'm streaming on as well. Tim, I will call you back after I'm done streaming, alright, dude?
Static doesn't want us to end the stream.
Oh, snap, wait, my Nightbot added Static to something, what? Static, yeah, piece of cake. Stop spamming. All caps warning. Yo, Static, man, I'm sorry. Right now frame rate is probably about 60-ish. The number you're seeing up in the top right hand corner of the screen is actually what I have. I've got a another program using just to show me my ping.
So much better. Oh, I'm not floating anymore.
Well, you don't feel your eyeballs today.
And I've got 60-ish right? frames while streaming at Ultra in 1080p.
Aw, lid.
I'm getting about 60.
Alright, so so we've been live for an hour and a half. That's like our usual stream.
Static doesn't want us to end.
I'm sorry, Static, but you know, some of us do
have
work.
We'll probably be back.
And I need food. And I need food. I'm hungry. I need food, damn it.
So here's the point, guys. Tomorrow night, I'm pretty sure we're going to be on. Either way, I'm going to be on with World of Tanks with Marshall during later on in the daytime. And then probably during the night, we'll probably be here doing something in Forza. I don't know if it's going to be a Tune or Tuesday thing or what. But either way, we're going to be live with something anyway.
All right, Luke, can you rephrase that? What do you mean by the stream for the frame? Like, what do you mean by that? But go ahead, dude.
So, for anybody watching, either way, we'll be back tomorrow. I'll be on probably two streams tomorrow, so tomorrow's going to be a busy day for people that like the channel. And we're talking about what we want to do Wednesday. But everybody remember, Thursday's the day. If you want to drive with us, if you want to hang out, have some fun. You guys want to know what we did? Check out last Thursday's stream. Go to like 30 minutes to an hour into it. We do a lot of playground games. Going to do some drag racing. Do some fun stuff. Just dig around.
Yep. Make sure you add us on Xbox so you can get in on it.
Add us on Xbox. Message me on Xbox. Do whatever you guys want to do with that. Just don't spam anybody. But whole point is we want to create a community around here. So we welcome you all to play with us and have a good time. You guys will be on stream. You can say, hey, mom, famous. But, and remember, Saturday, we're going to be back with the next episode of the of Top Gear. And I think we have an idea for about, was it Bushmaster?
Yes.
I think we might go with that, to be honest with you.
Yes. So,
In Statics, I'm not gonna make you mod quite yet because you're new. But if you keep coming back, you have a chance of being mod. I mean, you're really active, and I mean, if you keep coming back, I don't see why not.
All right, and
the whole
Luke,
idea is for the people that are around here. You know?
And Luke, to answer your question, right now the stream is I usually do 1080p 60 frames a second to YouTube, but this stream I did 1080p 30 frames a second, just because I'm traveling, so I didn't really have the bandwidth I needed to do 1080p 60 frames a second. But right now my my stream is at 1080p 30 frames a second.
Nice.
Yep. I hope we do see you, X-Addicts.
Statics, I hope to see you back, and everybody else that's in my stream, the only other announcements that I want to make personally for myself before I go to end my stream is, guys, I just want you to remember, as soon as you get me to 500 subs, I'm going to start doing some game code giveaways, and then, but the main sub goal, if you guys can get me to 3,000 by November, I will do a MSI gaming laptop giveaway. And whoever the winner is, what I'm going to do is during the live, I will do a live stream of me going on to online, and you guys will have the screen of my computer while I'm doing that, going online and actually purchasing and putting in the information for that person, so that way that laptop can get shipped to them.
That'd be
so
awesome.
If you guys can get me to 3,000 by November, I will do that for you guys. But this is ISO, and I'm out because I got to go get some freaking food, and I'm starving. I'll talk to you.